The genie, 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 I got a job. Whoa. Hey, Genie and Cotton fans. Welcome to the Genie and Cotton Show. Today, I'm so excited because I have these two boxes and I'm not sure what is inside. They're from Japan and I'm so excited to see what's inside. So let's just go ahead and open them. So there are two white boxes. Woo. So they're from Japan and this is super exciting. Come on, Mom. Okay, that side's open. And I might not open everything that's in here because supposedly there are a few different things. So I might not open up every single thing. So that's a how you guys that. So I'm so excited. Ooh, so I'm not sure what's inside because my gosh, Japanese treats! Holy moly! Yay! Okay, so what is this? Oh my gosh, I've always wanted to try stuff like this. Okay, so obviously I'm not gonna be able to try every single thing, but I will pick and choose. So let's just go ahead and see. So I want to try one of these first, and I'm not sure what the flavors are, but I'm so excited! Guys, aren't you? Look at all these treats! And then I have another box too, like what? So, ooh, I think this is like a Hello Kitty marshmallow. There's like little treats. There's this little thing that apparently makes ice cream. Awesome! Whoa! You make gummies? Whoa. These kind of feel like chips. What's this? It's a mini something. What is that? Okay. That's fun. We got these things. I'm not quite sure what that is. We have. It's a little phone. What is this? Like little noodles? I'm not sure. There's this. What is this? Ew. Is it a prune or something? I'm not sure, but it looks spicy. Yes, girl. This looks so good. This one kind of looks like a sour cream and onion one a little bit. But I've always wanted to try these guys. There is like this stuff, another like kit to make stuff. Guys, I could keep going on and on. So let's just go ahead and try one of these first. So this one looks like, you know what? I really don't know, but let's just try. I want to try. That one's funny, it has like a pig thing. Okay, I'm gonna try the green one. So yeah, that's so awesome. Yay. So I'm just gonna cut it. Oh, there's a tear strip actually. Whoa. It smells like something. Kind of smells like pizza. A little? Let's taste it. Oh. Okay, so it's kind of like a puffed up snack. Yum! Holy moly! So good. I recommend these so much. Oh my gosh.
Loving it.
Tell me down below if you know the flavor of this. It's so good. Mm. So I ate it all because it was so good. Woo! And I really recommend these. They're so good. Mm, so good. Let's try something else. Okay, maybe we can try this little marshmallow. Never tasted anything this good. Whoa. It's Hello Kitty marshmallow, I think. Ooh, oh, it's really fluffy. Chocolate inside, because it has a little chocolate. Mm-hmm. Really yummy. I really like it. Mm. I'm dying over this good stuff. Yes, we're trying this next one. Yay! Tell me down below what your favorite treat is. Now, we're gonna try this thing. Yummy. Okay, so it's actually very small and quite deceiving because the package, but it's probably gonna taste super good. So let's just go ahead and try it. It doesn't have a lot of flavor, but it's pretty good. So guys, I've tried 3 things so far, and I'm loving them. Now, I think you pour this stuff in water. But I'm not gonna try this one. I think I'm gonna try this one, only because, like, I know it's probably not this, but it says beer on it, so it's funny. Okay, so we're gonna, what's in here? Oh, wait, no. It's not something you pour in your water. I think this is. This is something you do. This is a little thing where you have a sucker and you dip it. So we can try this. Yeah. And the packaging is so adorable. Okay. There's the sucker. Let's try it. It's really good though. It's like really fizzy in your mouth. This little powder goes into your mouth and it's really fizzy. Wow, guys. This is super duper awesome and it's like really sour and really good. It's so awesome. Now, let's see. Ooh, what is this? It's like jelly something. I'm gonna try this. I don't think I'm gonna try this one. I'm not gonna try this one. But yeah, okay, let's see. I don't know how to do this. I've got it open, but I don't want to. Come on. Oh, it says open this way. Well, do you just pull it? It says open this way. I cannot get it. Okay, well. Okay, got it. Okay, so it says, all it said was jelly on it, so let's just try it. Let's see. Whoa, I thought it would be more liquidy. It's jello. It's actually jello. Ew. I don't like it. But it's not too bad, but I don't really like it, but it's okay. It tastes like grape. Okay. I love these so much, but I might try another flavor just. I'm looking. Okay, so there are 2 of these. So this is a little like soda one, and the packaging of Japanese candy is so cute. Ooh, what is that? Okay, well, it smells really weird, but let's just try it. grape. Yum. I love it so much. Yummy. Okay, so let's just try the bottom. And the bottom is just like regular sweet flavor. Now, I'm gonna try this. Cuppy Ramunette. Now, I'm not sure if you put them in your water or just eat them. So I'm just gonna go ahead and try it. And the packaging is like goals. So cute. Now let's try one. So this is this little pink one. Whoa. These are kind of bad a little. But I score them a 5 out of 10. I score this million out of 10. I score this like a 7 out of 10. I score this a 3, no, not a 3, sorry. A 6 out of 10. And I score this thing a 9 out of 10. Now let's... Let's just take a moment. Is this octopus? That is so gross. I'm not eating this. I'm not eating this. No, no, girl, no. Let's go ahead and try this thing. It is a little gummy bear. I cannot believe there's octopus in here. Like, no, girl, just no. But it's really cute. I think it's a gummy, but it's very little. So... yeah, I think it's gummy. Oh yeah, it's definitely gummy. It smells really good. I wish you guys could smell it. Oh, how do you eat this here? Gummy bear. Okay, gummy bear head. It's very delicious. I recommend these. I think it's a 10 out of 10 for me. And the packaging is so adorable too. And I'm not sure how you get it out though. I guess you just do that. Or does it come out? Oh, I think it comes out. Just like that. Cute. Okay. 10 out of 10 for that one. Now let's see. No, let's not do that. Not gonna do the jelly thing right now. Let's try one of these. So this is, ooh, mini cola. I'm not sure what this one is or this. So I'm gonna try a mini cola one. So you just pull this, I guess. This is scary. Oh goodness. Oh, I think I know what these are. So in America, there is this these little things, sort of like this. So let me try them. Not quite like this, but they're like, you can even put them in water and they just fizz up, if you guys know what I'm talking about. You know, they're really good. Okay, they can break a tooth. But I like these. Now let's see what else there is from, oh goodness. Making a little mess here. These were good. Let's try this. It has a picture of a witch, I think, or a wizard. Ooh, what is this? Is it gum? It smells really good. These were 7 out of 10. It's gum. Woo! It's very delicious, but it's gum, so it won't last long for me because I have to spit it out. But I really like them. It's a 9 out of 10 for me. And oh, it's blue. Okay, so now let's see here. Yeah, the jelly thing. Put this over here. So these were so good, I want to try another one. These are just deliciously delicious. So I'm gonna try this blue one because like it just looks delicious. I've always wanted to try these, and actually they're like the best thing I've ever tried now. Wow. Okay, so I'm not sure what this flavor is, but it has like brown stuff. There's just a little bit of spice to it, but I love it. They're hard to stop eating. 10 out of 10. I'm guessing all of them taste this good. Okay, guys, so now I'm gonna open the next box, and I'm super, super excited. Now, guys, the treats in the last box were super delicious. Some were a little weird, but I'm super excited to open this one now. So let's go ahead and open it. Okay, so there's a little cover on it. Let's see what we got. Well, let's dump it out. Ooh, oh my gosh, yay! I love these. Okay, so guys, let me show you all the things. So there's this little chocolate bar thing that looks very, very awesome. It's called Choco Taro. Ooh, is this like a dried churro or something? Yum. And the character is super duper cute. Now this is like the love of my life. They are these little like crunchy like puffed sticks, and they're so delicious. And I'm not quite sure the flavor. I think this one might be spaghetti because it kind of looks like that. I'm not sure what this one flavor is because it just does not say. This one is super delicious. I think it's pizza. Tried it. And then this is like skewers or something. Yum. Ooh, this is so cute. It's a little fish, like wafery chocolate bar. Yummy. Next are these things, and I think it's the most adorable packaging ever because it has like little squirrels and they're like a rabbit. So yeah. Then, ooh. This is like a little beef steak stick. Little, you know, chewy thing. Then we have this cola thing, and it's a sucker end cola powder. This, I'm not quite sure what it is, but we can try it in this one. There is this little like gummy candy. What is this thing? Oh, it's the octopus thing again. Yuck. But I will end up having to try it one day. Okay, then we have some of these little jello things. Then this, oh, I think these are like Pop Rocks. Then these. Yeah, I think we got this in the last one, and I'm not quite sure what these are because I did not taste them yet. This is this little, like, prune-ish thing. I'm not quite sure what it is, but yeah. Then there's this cola gum. Yum. Cola gum, yum. Then there is this thing that says beer on it, which we also got in the last one, which is kind of funny. Then this is a little like ice cream maker thing, and it's the cutest packaging. Then we have, oh, this is super good. It is a Hello Kitty marshmallow with chocolate filling inside. Then this is just a little bit deceiving because when you open it, it's not quite like that, but it was still pretty good. Then there are these like ball things, and I have no clue what they are. And oh, this is so cute. Oh, wait, is it like beer? Or a root beer? Or a root beer fellow? That's so cute. It's like candy. Then there is these things, and we already tried this flavor, but I think this is strawberry or something, but they taste like really weird and cool. Then we have this. Ooh, it is like a blue ice cream making set. Fun! We have this little thing that we did get in the last one, but we did not try this one yet. And yeah. Then we have, oh, it's a little Rillacuma. And then we have this orange flavored candy, and oh, it's very cute. So let's get trying. Okay guys, so I am gonna provide a link down below so you guys can go get this, but I'm gonna try a few more things. So this is the thing I'm gonna be trying next. And it's another one of these. Ooh, it looks like glaze. That is definitely like a teriyaki beef. It's funny though. Like maybe a steak or something. This one's not very good. Yuck. It's bad. That's grilled chicken. That's funny. Okay, so let's try this thing next, maybe. Because I'm not sure what it is, and we're just gonna go ahead and try it. Oh, they're little noodles. So these are kind of like ramen noodles, I guess. I can't taste them. Over that grilled chicken flavor. Yeah, these are just dried crunchy noodles with a little flavoring on them, but they're good. I give it a 8 out of 10, and I give that, like, this thing 1 out of 10. It was nasty. Now, should we try this, maybe? Because it is like a dried churro. Okay, so that's what it looks like. Let's try it. It's definitely like chocolate covered, and it's not super duper crunchy because it, like, the chocolate's not like hardened, but it's good. It kind of tastes like a cereal with like chocolate on top, so. It's pretty good, but I give it about a 5 out of 10. Then let's see what's next to do. Well, should we try these maybe? I don't know what they are, so that's why I'm gonna try them. Okay, so. I'm not sure what they're exactly. Okay guys, so these actually look like popcorn. Well, they taste like popcorn, don't look like it, but. Will we? I really like them. Okay, now let's try. Maybe one more thing? Trying to figure out what we should try. Kind of want to try this, but let's just see. Let's try the cola gum just to end it off with. So we don't have to spit it out because we're trying a different one. Okay, so, ooh. Oh, it smells so good, so I'm gonna have half of it. It's a very soft gum, and it does taste really good, and it's very cola-y. It's very sweet too, and I really like it. So guys, comment down below what you guys would like to try the most, because all of it was pretty good, except for a few. Okay guys, thank you guys for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Remember to check the link down below so you guys can go buy yourself some. Okay, bye everybody. Okay guys, so I decided to try one more because I really wanted to, because these are so good. So I'm gonna try this flavor, and I'm not sure, but I'm hoping it's not a bad flavor because the last one I tried was gross. Okay, it looks pretty good. Ooh, what is this? Let's go ahead and taste it. It just kind of tastes like a cheese puff. I really like it. It's so, yeah, good. Okay, guys, so thank you guys for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and remember to check the link down below. Because I love these so much. You guys have to get these. Okay, bye.